My only thing now is we have to top it. And we want to show off your vocals. I kind of had like a dream, an idea. Titanic. Yeah.
We love because this is the time for us to prove ourselves that we have the top range voices.
Every night in my dreams, yes. I feel you.
Of course we're not singing Titanic.
Back to the real one, anyway.
Who let the dogs out? Woof, woof,
woof, woof. This could be even better than last week.
Yeah.
We are in the studios of Heat Magazine, about to do our photo shoots.
This is gonna be mad.
Cheryl Dalla.
Boss lady right here.
Yeah, man.
With a master plan.
On a normal Tuesday, I'll be at work making sales.
And I'll be setting up rooms for conferences.
It's amazing how quickly things have changed for us. Music is our life.
We want this badly. This weekend, Reggie and Bolly are going to bring the house down.
Don't hold back a thing. It's going to be amazing. We're bringing it in.
Reggie and Bolly.
What are you doing, man? These people want to party, not listen to slow songs. Let's get it started. Go!
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Come on!
Who let the dogs out?
The party was nice, the party was bumping, yeah.
B-P-I-O.
And everybody having a ball, yeah.
B-P-I-O.
But so the fellas start a name calling, yeah.
B-P-I-O.
Then the girl responds.
With YouTube, but suddenly, like, you've taken over this whole show. Oh, really? I mean, I go... It's... We've never had an artist like you on the show before. Was it as good as last week? No. Inventive. That was a great version of a fun song. What movie was that from?
Rugrats.
What the hell's Rugrats?
Oh, it's an incredible film. Picked
Oscars, 1996.
Well, it's not exactly Ben-Hur, is it?
It's also actually...
Scorsese directed it.
No, he did.
It's also... Beautiful film. Yes, and it's also...
Scorsese did it.
Yeah. There was never a Rugrat movie, was there?
Yes, there was. And that's what made this song famous.
What was it called? What was the film called?
Who Let the Dogs Out?
What was the film called?
Rugrats the movie.
It wasn't.
Yes, it was.
By the way, hang on. It's also in a scene from Hangover. FYI. That's another movie.
When you started singing up there, when you started doing Titanic, you reminded me of a young Celine Dion. It was really, really beautiful. But do you know what? Everyone always says you're very fun, but you are very, very talented, and you come out here and you do what you love. That's why we all love it. So well done, guys.
Short and sweet. Incredible. Fun. You definitely lifted the mood up in here. We needed that. Well done. Congrats.
We did. We needed that. We needed you. We need you. We need you. We need you. If people at home need you as much as we do.